Officially meet Peter.
Well, why do I need to meet him, though?
Well, I can speak for myself. I want some grown man. I really feel like last year, kind of got off on the wrong foot with you.
Thank you. No. You judged me from the rip. Didn't take the time to meet me. You just running back to my man, doing some real bitch. For what? You didn't have no reason to do what you did last year. You're the main reason why me and him aren't together. You want to be a man? Explain that.
Streets was talking that you were a little reckless, and I saw it for myself. I'm helping him out with his company, and you can't sing.
Let's talk about the streets, because the streets is talking.
Let's talk.
And you're a clown out in these streets. So it's kind of funny how you sitting up here talking about
I can't sing. You know,
like,
about?
You have no credibility.
I don't give a about you. Your music and your voice is terrible.
What is how this somebody supposed to be? You know I don't like fake, this I think he's weak. And why you got me around him? Like, it's, I don't get it.
How somebody with fake and a fake ass.
Yo, if that's what you want to break it down to make yourself better, yeah, my is fake, what? And my mouth is real, and you still can't hold up your
thing. How you know?
At the end of the day, you ain't saying nothing.
How you gonna have
your old ass man and another man's
very
business.
Very old.
Grow the up at the end of the day.
Platinum plus.
You know
Grammy
your place.
Nominated.
A grown man knows his place.
I know my
a
place.
A woman plays her position. I do mine. You do yours.
Rich,
why
you
do you
get
have
this
me
bitch
around
this? Face.
Like, seriously.
Get this nasty, funky.
Yo, what the f-
is who is this?
Rich, like what the f-?
Don't put me in room with this stupid bitch.
You can't handle my mouth, mother.
Yo, are you kidding me?